Hello YouTubers, Ram55 here, and tonight I'm coming back with you with my next installment of my Trains 2012 series. Recently I've introduced you to the Wyandotte and Arbor route that I've been building for the last couple years. I've really been getting into it again lately, doing a lot of work on the scenery and also a little bit on the operating stuff. The last video I showed you was the Logger 1, showing you a log train delivering logs from the northern part of the route down to the south in the yard of Arbor, where they'll be distributed to the local lumber mill. Tonight we're going to follow along with a freight train arriving from the east. We'll watch him make his way from a staging yard up to the yard, and then he'll decouple and head off to the roundhouse. So let's get in and watch the action.